We got the latch, we got the latch. We got the latch, we got the latch. We got the latch, we got the latch. We got the latch, we got the latch.
S-R&D at 254 is fun. The aim is to make records, we achieve it lab one. Just like Mort and Neely, the tables can be found. Activate the Y cause the circuits got ground. We do it for the fun, we do it for the grade. Do it for the future when we'll probably get paid. By employers, by contractors, by yourself or by your friends. The greatness of the paper that we make will have no ends. So push bits along to the states. Just don't build them wrong, there's so many ways. The lab quality will make you not want to miss a single day's worth of work, because Martin will be pissed. And Martin being pissed would not be optimistic. So show up in the grade, you won't miss it, and you won't be allowed. No emails will crowd when Martin starts to grade, he's proud. The class average fire, no need to perspire. He has no time to talk to us and wire over all grades are bad, so get at least a B. Join the study group if your grade is a C. Then take the quiz and both don't stress it if you get a C. There's the labs and corrections, it seems easy to me. You could get a couple points by putting in the work. Redoing your quiz exams, your grade does get a perk. And don't get scared if lecture goes over your head, cause the job of all the TAs is to help you instead. So open your ears, they'll make sure that you're righter. And after the class, your course load will be lighter.
We got the latch, we got the latch. We got the latch, we got the latch. We got the latch, we got the latch. We got the latch, we got the latch.
Choose between them, the marks will go one way. Choose between them, the marks will go this way. Choose between them, the marks will go one way. Choose between them, the marks will go this way. How's about that? Looks like the ad is turned again. All through the class, my notes have been my best friend. I know some classmates wonder, can Martin really teach it? Some even want to diss him, but why sweat it? I'm all into circuits cause it's how I make tapes. Trying to make bank like 2000's RuneScape. Choose another major, I stick to my thing. Strictly CE classes, no double major swing. I grew up engineering, so PCs I give thanks. Wait to synthesize, looking for Vado's angst. I code, I rap, I do all of that. 254's the best and I refuse to take it back. I take all my notes to East building a Nintendo Rock. But Quizam time is here, it's time to knowledge drop. I got my notes and pen, everything be aight. Stop looking questions, please don't write. Until Martin says though, and then we clean house. To draw a cool pic, maybe a neat mouse. The class taught and ran by the one-man crew. And oh wait, your TAs, they get props too. Make sure you got a system with some fat RAM and specs so Vivado can synth. But hopefully it won't rent, cause ever since Lab 1, Vivado never runs. But everybody in 254 knows we can still have fun. So deal with the bugs, and deal with the new, just let it run. We'll see you on the weekend when it's new. Ayo, by the way, back it up. Easy, back it up. Please make sure your H-drop be storing all the stuff. Back and forth on cinnamon blocks all day long. If you dig this class, please come check what's wrong. Cause I've tried all I know, and now I think it's time I gotta start from scratch and get my working fine. The latch, the what? The latch is teach the class, cause the gates originate where the bit flow will be passing. So the gates are how we found the bits that pass around into the ones and zeros. We understand your flow. Some say that I'm a sucker cause I once missed a lecture, but in my opinion I think that's straight conjecture. If this is conjecture, I don't think I register as. Now check it out. To all the peeps in ECE, you don't stop. And to the fellas in ME, you don't stop. For all my brothers with the C, you don't stop. I'm telling y'all, study more, but don't stop. Just wait a little bit more, but don't drop. To the future engineer.